Good morning, dear students. Hope you all are healthy and happy. Today, we are going to start the second chapter of General Knowledge Book. The name of this chapter is Animal Potpourri. Here, what is the meaning of potpourri? Potpourri meaning a mixture or melody of things. Here, the mixtures of different animals that they explain in this chapter. So, let's start the reading of the second chapter. There are more than 1.3 million species of animals on the earth, which are known to scientists. Here they explain us there are 1.3 million species of animals that which are known by the scientist. About 96% of them are in vertebrates, means without backbones. Every day new animal species are being discovered in some part of the world. In the world, every day, the new animal species are discovered. All this makes the study of animals truly fascinating. Now, let's start. Answer the following questions. The first question is, name the Australian marsupial which lives exclusively on a diet of eucalyptus leaves. Here they ask us the name of Australian marsupial that lives on the eucalyptus leaves. So, what is the name of this animal? The name of this animal is koala. Here you can see in the picture. Koala have fingerprints exactly similar to those of humans. Like this animal has the same fingerprints. We can found in these animals in the Australia. The second question is, which water mammal is regarded as one of the most intelligent animals? Here, the water mammal means the animal which give birth babies and feed them by their milk, is regarded as one of the most intelligent animal. The intelligent animals. The name of this water mammal is dolphin. Next, the third question is, which Australian mammal lays eggs and the males of the species have a poisonous sting? The Australian mammal that which lays eggs and the males of the species have a poisonous sting. The which is the name of this? Platypus. The fourth question is, name the primate from Central America whose cries can be heard up to 4 kilometers away. The primate from Central America, which voice we can hear to 4 kilometers away. The name of this is howler monkey. Which is the name? Howler monkey. The fifth question is, which fish can survive the longest out of water? Yes, students, we know the fish cannot live without the water. Here, they ask us the question, which fish can survive the longest out of water? The which is the fish? Lungfish. The lungfish can survive longest out of water. The sixth question is, which largest reptile cannot stick its tongue out? The largest reptile. Reptile is those who, reptile means not walk. Which is the name of this? Crocodile. The crocodile is the largest reptile. It's the largest reptile. And it cannot stick its tongue out. The seventh question is, name the smallest flightless birds which are blind and hunt by smell. The smallest flightless bird and which are blind and hunt by smell. Which are these? Kiwi. The eighth question is, which animal secretes a strongly scented substance from a gland in its abdomen that is used in making of a perfume? The name of this is musketeer. The musketeer have a substance from a gland in its abdomen that is used for making a perfume. The musketeer have this. The ninth question is, name a seabird that has special glands to filter out the salt from seawater it drinks. The name of this is seagull. Seagull have that filter out the salt from the seawater. The tenth question is, which fish can swallow water to make itself much bigger than its actual size? Which fish can swallow water to make itself? The name of this is puffer fish. You can see the picture. It is puffer fish. So, this is the end of the second chapter. Hope to enjoy and got knowledge about the different animals, like in the land animals, sea animal, as well as the reptile animal. Thank you. Have a nice day.